Today we will study about tense. Tense is divided into three parts: present, past and future tense. The present tense is again divided into four parts. The first one is present indefinite tense. Second, present continuous tense. Third, present perfect continuous tense. Fourth, present perfect continuous tense. And the past tense is also divided into four parts, and the future tense is also divided into four parts. Thank you.